for trial number four. 2180 meters is the distance. As the mobile swings around the home turn. Getting ready. All set. Ready for a start. Green light. Off and racing. Deville Star is in a full stretch gallop and galloping all the way towards the back of the field last of all. Beginning quickly to lead here was All the Way Made. To lead here from in second placing Rocking Shiraz and back trotting again about 12 metres away to Deville Star at the tail of the field. So the trotters are working out of the straight here the first time and approaching the 1800 metre mark they travel. And the leader up in front is All the Way Made. Now taking off there from last is Deville Star. He's having a look for the lead here, Quidara. And inside the 1600 metre mark, he's going to work up and pull its way across and find the front, Deville Star. He's charged away, Deville Star. He's opened up and have found 15 metres in front. From in second placing in the field to All the Way May and Rockin' Shiraz is at the tail of the field. It's keen to go up in front here, Deville Star, about to work off the top turn with about 1400 metres left to go and keen to run here for Michael Quidara, which is Deville Star. Leads by 12 metres. All the Way May is in second position and 6 metres away to Rockin' Shiraz at the tail of the field. So they're coming around the turn inside the 1200 metre mark they trot and it's Deville Star the leader. Into the straight and leads by 10 metres here. Two in second placing in the field to All the Way May and Rockin' Shiraz is last of the three runners. So down the straight they travel with just over 1,000 metres left to run. And this thing is now dropped to a walk here up in front of Deville Star. It's going to really fail to complete the course the way it's going with a circuit to go. It's All the Way Made leading. Second placing Rockin' Shiraz and just struggling there in third placing Deville Star. It's going to dropping right out of at the tail of the field. So they're passing the 900 metre mark they travel and entering the back straight for the final time will be All the Way Made. And it leads by 2 to 3 metres to in second placing Rockin' Shiraz. And over 60 metres away now and further beyond is Deville Star at the tail of the field. Into the high game back straight for the final time. We're left with a field of two now in this trot trial. And it's All the Way May for Josh Duggan leading. From in second placing Rockin' Shiraz and David Miles. And distance away to Deville Star. 500 metres left to trot as they're about to work off the back straight for the final time. It's All the Way May in front, leading by 2.5 metres. Now coming off its back in second placing is Rockin' Shiraz here for David Miles. Heading off the back straight with 300 metres left to go. It's All the Way May still held together here for Duggan. Still leads by 5 metres. Rockin' Shiraz struggling to keep up in second placing. At the top of the straight they go. It's All the Way May. 5 metres clear from in second place into Rockin' Shiraz, but with 100 metres left to go, the more further they go, the more further away goes All the Way May, and it's coming away All the Way May for Josh Duggan, comes to the line and wins it by 10 metres. Rockin' Shiraz second, and about to clock in now, a slow, slow last of the runners, of the three runners, Deville Star now eventually about to clock in after the running of trial number four.